Hello everybody, my name is Leo Pomon, and welcome. Now, it is currently 4:20, and my little sister has decided to go back to Portland, and the rest of my family has decided to go with her, except for me. And they've decided to stay there for 5 days. So I have 5 days of doing whatever I want. Now, before I start the game, I want to show you something. Apparently, Jurassic World Evolution has a disk write error. And I don't know how to... One sec. Phew! Sorry. And I do not know how to fix that. I will contact them later. But until then, how about a marathon of Sailor Moon? So, jump cut. Okay, so now, where we left off, I have rescued Sailor Saturn and Sailor Uranus.
Yeah.
Yeah, nice. Alright, for the moon cup. Hey, activate the moon cup. Why didn't Saturn near level up? Fuck. Gotta use an item outside of BRB. Okay, so I decided to stop farming until when everyone's at least level 5, and now everyone's at least level 5. I also found out that the moon cup, or should I say the American cup, the moon, the purity cup. Is indefinite for some reason. That, which is odd, considering that this is supposed to take place after the purity chalice gets destroyed. Where did the voice go? back and I get to the house. Okay, I'm back. And I managed to get some bracelets for all the scouts, and that includes all 9 scouts, which increases their attack. So I also noticed that when she goes Super Sailor, the voice is removed when Serena gets attacked, when Sailor Moon gets attacked. Imperial crystal is. You mean the Imperial crystal? you're always so cute. You're so different from my stupid sister Serena. If only he knew. Getting a message from Luna. Sailor Moon, I've found out some info about the enemy. Come to the shrine immediately. Okay. But that will be for another day.
Well, for me it'll be for another few hours, but you get the point. So, thank you everybody so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!